Cool if I put them in here? Does Absolutely. That just look awesome?
Looks good. It's like Rambo's pocket protector.
Today I want to do something a little different. One of my subscribers and fellow YouTubers, Going Ballistic, sent me two 50 cal BMG bullets. He sent me this 50 cal BMG armor piercing round, and he sent me this 50 cal squeeze bore round. I want to do two experiments today. I want to fire both of these off unchambered, not in a gun, not in a rifle. Find out what exactly happens when something this big, this powerful, is set off outside of a firearm. First experiment we're going to do is strap this down, strike the primer, and see what happens that way. And then the second time, I want to use some of this leftover thermite and see if we can set this off just using heat alone. Does that make sense? Screwing a big bullet to a board. I've built a lot of janky rigs on this channel. This has to be
the jankiest.
The chamber of the gun focuses and forces all of the explosion and everything to go down out the barrel, right? So not having any of that structure, I really have no idea what's gonna happen.
I think what you're saying is don't try this at home.
Oh, that's, I don't wanna lose this GoPro.
Yeah.
But also I want the shot. Ready?
Wow.
GoPro's still alive, baby.
Yeah. Good.
Hot. There's,
oh my God.
There's holes.
Hey, good thing we got out of the way, huh?
The casing broke completely in half.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what these pieces are here. I don't know if this is a piece of metal fragments. This might be unburned gunpowder. Can you get in tight? Can you zoom in on this? Look how clean that broke. Hit.
Yeah.
What are the odds that we find that thing?
It's crazy.
That's that piece I was using to hold it on. Right there. It's incredible to me that there's something that contains that explosion.
Yeah.
And over again for thousands of repetitions. Yeah. Did that look cool?
Nope.
Did it look dramatic? All right.
Yes.
Test number two.
Go back down and do that.
The brass that this casing's made out of has a melting point of around 1,650 degrees Fahrenheit, and the gunpowder inside the casing has an ignition temperature of about 850 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, we learned in my last video that thermite burns at 4,500 degrees Fahrenheit, so the question is, does thermite burn hot enough, long enough, to set this round off without having to strike the primer?
Yes.
I really should slam
do that
it
anymore.
Down on the ground like that. Should I point out that it's, what is it, 2 weeks since the first part of the video?
Yeah.
Because someone forgot to bring a lighter. This is going to be my sacrificial GoPro. This was the one that we put on top of the sodium rocket.
Oh, yeah, that flew up in the air and
it's
landed.
It's still alive.
And it hit stop with the ground.
Yes. And it got hit by a flamethrower as well. So
oh, yeah.
You know, it's teetering. If we get the shot, it's cool. But if the thermite hits the memory card, then it's all over.
Yeah, yeah.
I've just got these magnesium strips standing up this way. So
what would happen if you put those magnesium strips in an ant pile?
That's why I like you. It's your brain. It's always... This is the only one I'm not worried about, because I know this one's going to be out of danger. All right, y'all ready?
Yep.
All right, everybody got ears? Scared to death? Here we go. Here it goes.
Oh!
Heck yeah. I don't know if I got all the slow-mo. I might have missed it.
Oh no. My gosh.
Still a lot of thermite on the table.
A lot.
GoPro is still good.
Still rolling.
It's covered in thermite.
Come here. Look at the drone.
Oh my gosh.
There's thermite on the drone.
Oh.
I'm going to lose my table little by little.
Oh nope. God. Is it making it burn more?
We're making glass. Shut up.
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you did. Look how far away it is from the table.
Yeah.
Jack, look, it pushed the primer out. My remote trigger here didn't work, so I completely missed the slow-mo. We're gonna try it one more time. I can't believe how much of this didn't burn. It's crazy. Gots to get the slow-mo. Who's excited?
Your GoPro's excited.
He's running up to the thermite with the magnesium and a 50 cal BMG, lighting it by hand. So this should be, yeah.
Here you're going, you're hot. You kicked your camera, it's okay.
That was terrifying.
Look at that little piece of metal. Look
that's
at that
little... that's a piece of the casing. It looks like Hollywood cinematic levels.
So good. GoPro's still alive. It fell over and pointed right at the car where we were bunkered down. I didn't even check my car. The car looks good. So we learned that heat alone is enough to set off gunpowder in a bullet. Using Thermite, we got up to 4,500 degrees Fahrenheit and we set off black gunpowder. That's pretty cool. Not to mention, I'm told that I was the first person to shoot off a squeeze bore round on YouTube. I don't know about all that, but if it is, it's pretty cool. Look at my poor table. We've blown up a lot of things on this table. This was the worst.